This is what I eat in a day. I'll be real. Like, I don't have a diet. I don't have any goals. I literally just eat what I want, when I want, whenever I feel like it. Today, I was really into fruit. Also, who eats a mango like that? I literally rip the top off and suck the flesh out. I finished that box of biscuits. That's the dinner Ria made me. It was so good. I had to come back down and get more. And then there's me finishing the biscuits and water.
Lads, today was the day I was getting my pictures taken for the gym. Today was the day. Yes. Started off flat white without milk. Then we moved on to a lovely yogurt from Aldi. Little. Then lunch was leftover chicken curry. Then we had a square bar. And then, because it was all over, a gluten-free pizza. Oh, unreal. I'm so excited. The calories are up and I am living my best life, lads. Look at that.
Here's everything I ate in a day, Vancouver edition. Of course, I had to kick it off at a local coffee shop. I got my favorite Americano before heading to the golf course.
Hey.
Yes, we stand ladies who golf. From there, we headed to this epic new brunch place called the Hard Bean Co. It was fabulous. There was like hard coffees, mimosa flights, everything that I could imagine. Breakfast nachos and Yorkshire pudding benedicts. This food was truly unreal and the best brunch I've had in so long. Kind of controversial, but I love a Caesar. Then for dinner, we went to Lupo restaurant. It was this unreal Italian place. It was the best focaccia I've ever had in my entire life. The pasta was unreal, and wow, Vancouver food has blown me away.
Hello, everybody, and this is what I eat in a day. It's a hot gay twink who is trying to gain some weight for a BBL, but because I'm a twink, I can't gain any weight. So to start my day, I'm having a bacon, egg, cheese, hash brown roll, which I, of course, got on Uber Eats. I also had a little hash brown on the side. Anyway, after that, I had a gong cha. And then straight after the gong cha, I went to Mr. Hot Dog, and I wanted to get a cheese dog. So guess what? I got a cheese dog. I thought that this was going to be so aesthetically pleasing to watch. Like, I thought I was going to get some really good cheese pulls, but I didn't. So this is just going to have to do, bestie. It's not my fault. Anyway, then I had some water. Skinny. Also, so vegan of me. And then I got two BBLTs because one just is never enough. But they gave me a dome lid. Gave me a dome lid. So I actually did have to ask for a flat lid so I could drink it over myself. I know, so much hard work. Anyway, this was a passion fruit green tea with aloe vera. It was proper nice. And this was a soy milk pandan drink with some basil seeds. And then I also ate the lemon decoration. Anyway, it is dinner time now and I'm having some fresh still water. I was so full after my water. I'm just joking. Anyway, I had a pad see you satay sticks. And I also, oh wait, we're not up to the third thing yet. Just hang on 1 second. That's me eating the satay sticks. And I also had some fried rice, vegan, of course. I mean, of course. Yas queen. Anyway, I ate that down like a dog. And then after that, anyway, after dinner, I actually went off to Starbucks, got a couple of tiramisu macaroons. I actually really shouldn't have been eating these because it was actually hurting the Botox that I had injected into my jaw. I'm actually not meant to be chewing things like this. But I mean, you girls gotta do what a girl's gonna do. Anyway, I also had a venti soy chai. Actually, what did I just say? This was a venti soy hot chocolate. Guys, don't always believe everything you hear online. Anyway, then for dessert, I went off to Alibi and we got this vegan ube jackfruit and something else. I forgot what else it was. Don't hate me because I literally just don't remember. And it was proper nice. But anyway, oh my God, wait, this is so annoying. This was the star of the show. This was color changing tea. And I've actually made a decision. I'm going to start drinking a lot more tea, especially like at night. Like, I mean, like, oh my God, like it's so cool. It like changes color when you put the lemon in. I don't know. It's kind of cool. Anyway, so I kind of just like drank that, had that. Okay, we get it. Okay, shut up. Anyway, had some Doritos. Yum, yum, yum. Eat up. Then had this soy drink. Okay, good night.
I usually eat from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. after my workout, and my first meal is usually fruit. So for this time, it's rambutan, 1 to 3 kilograms of tropical fruits. I get sugar cravings too, but the sugar in fruits is a lot healthier for you because it's combined with fiber and a lot of the micronutrients. So eat your fruit. And for the rest of the day, I would eat whole natural food. Beef, fish, chicken, eggs, vegetables. And I do my best to stay away from bad oils, processed sugar, and the refined carbs.
So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one and that is one too few. On an evening in Roma, don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do it.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
cabeza. Pidiendo que otra se pueda amar.
Pero hice todo este llanto por nada. Ahora soy una chica mala. And now you kicking and screaming a big toddler. Don't try to get your friends to come holla. Holla. Ayo, I used to lay low. I wasn't in the clubs, I was on my J.O. Until I realized you were epic fail. So don't tell your guys when I say a bayo. Cause it's a new day.
Hello guys, this is What Ate In A Day when I'm in London. So I had a leftover brownie, which I got from Gaucho's yesterday. And then I went to La La Land, which is a new place in Shoreditch. You guys should check it out. Had some of these honey barbecue chicken bites, some chow mein noodles and some spring rolls. And then later on, I had a fried chicken burger and fries.
Here's what I ate today as I continue to maintain my 100-pound weight loss over 5 years later. I start my morning with coffee and Silk oatmeal cookie creamer. Then I had a bowl of Raisin Bran for breakfast. It's the Nature's Path Raisin Bran, a few extra raisins, Spindrift water. I actually had three of these cans today. And then it was time to cut my fresh-made salmon. I put it on a piece of sourdough toast with non-dairy boursin, a side of raspberries and cherries, and a giant cup of water. This afternoon, I had two more shots of espresso with a touch of that oatmeal cookie creamer. And then for dinner, I had leftover bolognese with rigatoni. It was so yummy. And I ended my day with some lemon water.
What I eat in a day. Stout cold brew with oat milk. Starbucks coffee. An egg with toast and fruit. Salmon with asparagus, spinach, and sweet potato. Chocolate almonds. Cherries. Yummy.
Here's what I eat on a wedding day. This is my best friend's wedding. I woke up in the morning, and while I was getting my hair done, I had some iced coffee and a body armor, and then I had a bagel and some fruit. It was an egg bagel, which is one of my favorite kinds of bagels ever, and some had butter and some had cream cheese. The fruit was super good. This was super fresh fruit, and I wasn't able to finish my bagel because I started getting my makeup done, and the lady was so sweet, and then I had some sour cream and onion potato chips that were so good. I ate a mozzarella stick, and then I ate a bunch of vegetables. I love carrots and ranch, and then at the wedding, we had Mission Barbecue, which I've never had before. I had some salad, and then there was pulled pork and pulled chicken, some really good baked beans with brisket, and some macaroni and cheese. And then I had like a little slider with the brisket on it. Everything was delicious. For dessert, there were mini donuts and some cookies, and they were really good as well. I picked a raspberry truffle mini donut that I got to share with the bride, and then I had a chocolate caramel cookie to end the night.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck way too much. I'ma need like two shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down. That's how I feel right now.
You fucked it for yourself. This is the end of the AU. So don't call this number anymore. Cause I won't be there for you like I was before.
Here's what I eat at a bagel shop. It's really hard to find good bagels here in Florida, but we had a new shop open right near my house called Stuff a Bagel. Once I saw the inside, I had high hopes. Very cute, very tri-state area themed. We got two different bagels. I got an everything with vegetable cream cheese, which is a standard go-to for me, and this was delicious. Right off the bat, I could see that the cream cheese to bagel ratio was on point. The bagel was perfect, exactly like in New Jersey, and the cream cheese was very flavorful. And then we had a Taylor ham, egg, and cheese, salt, pepper, ketchup, obviously. Again, another home run. It was on an egg, everything. Everything here was incredible.
Eating lazy meals from Safeway for a day. This gigantic sandwich that could feed four people for only $5.06. But if you hungry and broke, this new is Lay's good. Layers chips. 7/10 turtle chips is better. Chicken creamy pasta. 7/10, I was randomly craving it lol. Potatoes. Garlic, onion, Brussels sprouts. Steak. Final plate. 8/10.
9 and 10. 9 and 10. White chocolate raspberry cake.
7.5 and 10 good, but I could only take a couple of bites.
I have rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back, I got a knack to relax. In my mind, I'm sitting somewhere.
I had McDonald's McChicken and fries.
He's trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck way too much. I'ma need like 2 shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down. That's how I feel right now.
Here's what it's like eating with a fast metabolism. So I had Bun Ryu, a homemade Vietnamese dish, and then I went out to yeah, Mr. West Cafe, yum, homemade mac and cheese, delicioso, bingsu, quesadilla, Baskin Robbins, I love it so much, Emerald City smoothie, oh my gosh, and then a vermicelli bowl, ooh, teriyaki with rice, yum, and then pangies with a bunch of random stuff, not gonna lie, and then cheesy tteokbokki.
Hi everyone, this is what I would typically eat in a day. I had 1 Weetabix and that's what I managed. Then I went to Brayhead shop with my mum and sister and had a pizza for lunch, and that's what I managed. Then I had a packet of crisps and a lasagna for dinner. It tastes better than it looks like a dog's dinner. Then I had a wee ice lolly.
You fucked it for yourself, this is the end of the AU. So don't call this number anymore, cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should have listened to my friends, they always know best.
What I eat in a day. I start my day with coffee and oat milk and lemon Himalayan salt water and chia seeds, psyllium husk powder and water, vitamins, aloe vera juice. Cheers. Shilajit, sea moss, lots of water. Then I made a huge fruit platter which I shared with my mom. With mangoes, banana, strawberries, raspberries, blueberries, some orange, grapes, and pomegranate seeds. And I had some pomegranate seeds for a snack. I made banana bread, an Irish bowl with tempeh. That's my cat. And that's all. Bye.
Hi, and welcome to another What I Eat in a Day. I am so bad at filming these, I always forget. But
here we are. So I always put 2 scoops of collagen in my coffee. It's a Vital Proteins one. I absolutely love that. So I get 2 scoops in there. And then put a bit of hot water in. I always have a black coffee as well. And then I have my vitamin C. I don't know what's going on with my voice. I've been sending them weird voice notes to men, you know, like the grudge ones. So maybe that's why. Anyway, yeah, I had a glow tea, my favourite tea ever. Twinings glow tea. Oh my god, doing them voice notes has messed my voice. You know the ones that are like bleh. Anyway, yeah. I had a big bowl of pesto pasta and it was so yummy. I had 2 different cheeses in it. That wasn't my breakfast, by the way, it was brunch because I went for a driving lesson. And yeah, I had a cup of tea and a blue ribbon, and then I had another glow tea, and then I forgot to film my actual tea, which was fish fingers and smiley faces. I literally cannot talk, what the fuck. Yeah, fish fingers and smiley faces, that was it, bye.
Full day of eating at VCon and while traveling. Kick off the morning, 4 miles, workout, and electrolytes. Name a better combo. For brunch, I had an omelet with home fries, chocolate chip pancakes with some bananas. Then off to VCon for the last day. There's a bunch of food trucks available. I got chicken and rice from this Thai spot, and it was amazing. Let's go! I grabbed some coffee, ice cream for dessert, and then I'm off to my flight. 3 p.m. flight to Austin, Texas. I had some Biscoff cookies and some water on the flight. Now I'm back in Texas. Stop by In-N-Out, and I crushed 2 double-doubles, and that's a full day of eating.